here we are off on the June bank holiday weekend. We're going off on a family camping trip with all the cousins and uncles and brothers and sisters and all, and we're going to have a great time. Say hello, Mammy.
Hello. Hi.
Say hello, kids in the back.
Hello.
Lean your head forward and say hello.
This is my
face. Yeah, and Adam, let's see your face on the camera. Lean forward, Adam, so you can see it. Lean forward. So hopefully we're going to have a great time. Should have a good buzz on the way down. Going to go camping in Cavan in a forest, in Castle Lake Forest. We've done it before and it's a great spot. In the middle of a forest, no camping site, just in the middle of a forest, so it should be good with a laugh. Anyway, we'll talk to you in a little while. See you later. Okay, we've just picked up Yassine for our camping trip. Say hello in the back, Yassine.
Yo, yo.
So we should be having extra fun because Yassine's here. And poor Yassine is buried in the back with the big cooler box.
I'm grand.
Our car is completely full, so we hope
we're gonna ride.
It makes it. And we'll talk to you later on, buddies. Adam in the back. You ready, Adam? Come on. Look, Adam's just like casually sitting there. Hold on, hold on, just kind of funny. Sing this one. I'm gonna wag his butt in the front of the camera. Come on, sing it in. Camping trip, we've arrived at the destination, and we're all gonna have a great night. We're sort of struggling a bit. Have you had anything to say, Samir?
Yeah.
We don't know where we're going.
Yassine, down for your fans?
Yeah, not really. It's gonna be good.
Nadine, out for your fans?
We don't know where we're going because somebody took our camping spot.
We can make it all happen. Anything you have to say, Adam, for your fans?
Nothing.
So there you go. So we're sort of struggling a little bit with all these sacks. But we're going to have a good bit of laugh. Singing Kumbaya. Kumbaya, my lord. Kumbaya.
I can smell them.
Yeah, you can smell barbecue, can you?
No, I can smell something else.
Molly, walk. Smells good.
Smells like
you alright, yes? Is that too heavy?
No.
Adam, is that too heavy for you? Why are you pushing it? You should pull it. Pull it means put it behind you and drag it along. It's easier. No. Beating the flies.
His family went to Cavan into the forest to camp. So we're on our way with Vice President Molly. So bye.
What have you got to say for the Lusk News, Adam? Hi, Lusk News reporting. Anything to say?
Yeah. Wait.
Maybe not.
Wait. Just coming in. Just in.
News just in?
News just in. We're walking.
Hi, this is the Coats News. Anything to say for the camera? There's Maren. How you doing, buddy? How you doing?
Thank you and goodbye.
Here, this is a news report for Camp Coats and Thursday and Thunder and
you're such
shit.
A nerd.
So happy.
Actually, have a selfie stick.
Say hello to everybody.
That's his GoPro.
That's his GoPro, man. Getting smoked out by now. Have you anything to say, folks? And this is Gitcher's tripod here with a lovely meal cooking there. Gitcher, do you want to just let the people, the folks at home, have a look at the meal? Come on, show the folks at home, Gitcher. Gitcher's cooking a proper stew here. Lift it up and show.
Specially made for the biggest Jew in the world, Christian Pellegrinetti.
Right, let's see it. Lift it up and let's see it.
All
it looks
the
like.
Pot for him, and not for us.
Grab it. Yeah, baby doll. You like it? And here we have Uncle Mard and little Sophie Ann on his first camping trip. What have you got to say, Sophie Ann?
You like your Cavan?
Allahu Akbar. Say Allahu Akbar. Ah, a little sweet song.
Tomorrow is Ramadan and Sophie Ann is joining us.
Say Allahu Akbar.
Say Bismillah.
Baby Pete, what have you got to say? Have you got to say something on your first camping trip?
No, it's not his first.
It's not his first, Peter, no?
No, he was in the womb last time.
Oh, yeah. What do you think, baby?
Huh?
Yeah, I remember, yeah. Say hello. Say hello.
Hello.
Yeah. To say for Coats TV.
Right, swap you. I give you marshmallows for your suitor. No.
So there's up in the canopy up there.
He looks like
though.
A canopy.
It worked with chocolate. Easter eggs. I had the Easter eggs in the work.
I mailed that fucking T-Rex to the bank.
No. Fucking take it.
It took me about 3 hours to get through.
This is for Coats TV. Have you anything to say? How is your camping trip so far?
And we're playing hide and go seek in the forest.
Don't get lost and never be found.
We can see the smoke from here, so I was at the edge of the forest. Mm.
Okay, so enjoy it, have fun, but don't get lost.
We won't. We'll just get kidnapped.
Alright, it's okay.
Kill your ass.
Yeah, she's
anybody see the axe anywhere?
Hey Adam, you have to move.
Why?
Because that's my chopping tree.
No, it isn't my tree.
It is.
Adam, look.
Why don't you chop another tree?
Because this is the only tree that's... Mom, Adam, jump down.
My tree.
Adam.
My tree.
Do you want to ask Kelly that?
Yeah, Aria, what the heck are you doing with your pants in your mouth?
It's going to take the top of the logs.
Adam, move. Adam, actually, talk. There's a camera up on that tree here.
Is that?
Wait for a while.
Aria,
stop talking. Dude, do you know if there's no trees?
Did you take the 10 pegs that were underneath that?
What?
Peter's chair.
No, it's still on the chair.
The pegs?
Daddy, can I sit there? Bella, tell me when you're done.
One peg.
Dad, way up here. Adam, can I get up there? Can I have a turn, please? If you're good, climb it. What? I'm gonna climb it. Can I get up there?
Come on, don't go on that side. Go on this side.
Yeah, you get down.
No,
wait till she won't get me. Aria.
What?
Sorry.
Come on, can you get down so I can get up there?
Get back to my eye. Stop it, Adam. Sorry.
What the hell? Can I get that? Can I get up there, Adam?
Hold on, wait.
Come and help me, Dory, now.
Yeah.
Where's Adam? He's the champion.
Adam, I'm getting up there.
He's the leprechaun.
God damn yourself.
He's the leprechaun.
Can we wait for him? He's the leprechaun!
Shut up!
Sorry about that.
Get out of there, one thing for
the family.
Great. Thank you.
Don't do that. No, she'll fall over and then you'll get in trouble.
Okay. Adam, can I have a turn up there? You see this camera? This is my camera. And if someone's camera up here,
there's a camera there.
It's all camera.
Don't do that. Don't do that. Did you put your finger on the lens?
Yeah.
You actually put your finger on the lens?
Yeah.
Eve, why the hell did you do that?
Great, then. It's full of smart.
Why the heck did you do that, Eva?
She's a fucking mental or something, that one.
Do you think?
And you look, turned in.
Why did you do
that? Aiming over the phones. Somebody got a tissue now.
What did I say about that, Wash? Yeah.
Why the hell did you do it? A goddamn tissue!
And enjoy, join in on the conversation.
I'm gonna go on that
one. Somebody tell a story! Yeah!
And then I'm gonna spooky!
Sit down there. Hey, I want you to sit down and relax.
Yeah, I vote Adam. I vote his way till we go home.
You already had a shot, didn't you?
Very
sorry. Eva, did you have a shot?
Yeah.
Now, what did I say about answering back and arguing with me?
Oh no, it's a real scary
what?
Story.
What did I say about arguing with me?
Okay. Oh, she heard somebody
whisper. You can sit there or sit there. Where do you want to sit?
I was walking past the door.
And then I kept that picture in the black and the door.
She whispered this ooze.
Oh, don't mind her, there's nobody in our house.
How are you going to manage to throw them down the hill?
Adam, tell Jesus, I got a fright. He didn't get a fright.
Adam, have you had a shot in that? That
hammer. Adam, don't climb the tree anymore.
I'm not staying on.
There's so many arches today.
Well, that's right.
Nadia!
And not one of them even our boyfriend, is it?
Yeah. Oh, right.
Who wants to make tea here?
I will make tea as long as I get one.
Is it going to give you now?
There's a kettle here with some board on it.
Tea is full of sediment in the best conditions.
Yay!
Whoa!
Where's hands on Yasin?
Maybe your hands are dirty. Pretty honey.
We need the gear that they
try. Have you seen this video? Look, it looks so cool. Look. Look at the video.
No!
Weird.
The capture at like 60 frames per second.
Yes. High definition.
Did anybody do this with their top?
Watch yourself on the camera.
Indeed.
You're a really long tongue. Jesus Christ.
Adam.
Bent over.
Adam.
That's creepy. Put it just normal.
You want to be
all the way. Jesus Christ.
Same form as Georgia.
That's creepy.
I can pick my nose with my tongue.
She's folding
pick
her
it.
Tongue over.
Look. Are you blonde version of your ma with that face?
I did it before you. Fold your tongue.
I'm so free. Keep showing me. Siobhan, show them your hand.
Oh, Siobhan, you can do it too.
Show it.
Oh, it's a bendy hand.
Adam,
we go swimming when we go home, darling.
Little Adam, where's Little Adam?
You
fucking thing.
Don't terrify me.
Come on, let's tell those stories.
He's in there.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Eva.
Daddy, where's my torch?
Ready?
Yeah, I'll let that happen.
Morning. You can tell all that.